The man will be here for many moons to come, Zach.
As all five of these competitors take each other on
for the Raw Women's Traditional Survivor Series team, these five women are going to have to
get all the animosity out of the way here before Survivor Series.
And the tasks at hand, and now Bianca on the receiving end of a...
has not rung, and the action is already on!
Weed, Zelina, Ricochet...
Bring Bianca! This is why you can't win! This is why you can't beat me!
Stored here on Monday Night Raw, it's a fatal five-way match. The winner earns it.
You're welcome.
I was going to say thank you.
I know. You're welcome.
Really an honor. You're a gem here in WWE doing what you do.
You're welcome. You are welcome. You know, I have to say,
as the only commentator at this table who did...
Okay, let's talk about climbing that mountain, Becky. Who, of all these women right now competing, who...
Not Bianca. She's already lost to me. How many times? Four at this stage? She is incredibly useful. She can do it all. She can do it all, but I'm a grenade.
Female competitors in all of WWE.
What do we see? We saw probably the match we've ever had.
You had to cheat to get a victory over Bianca. That's a fact.
Fire illegal. Used what was available. There was an exposed turnbuckle. It was available.
You also as well.
They don't call her Becky Biceps for nothing.
Carmella and Queen Zelina will kind of form, I guess, the one in this group of five.
In a match.
Down goes the Queen.
Smart.
Brilliant move by Queen Zelina.
I have to admit that it is quite smart. What happened to me right before Survivor Series?
That's right.
We saw what happened right before.
Down, but no, you talk about alliances breaking apart. Queen Zelina.
They're Liv Morgan right now trying to reinsert.
Liv ain't winning nothing.
I gotta ask you, you are a woman who has main evented WrestleMania.
Yep.
You obviously,
first woman.
Who would you like to step in the ring with most to draw attention?
I'll cover.
Like I said, we've got a ring full of history makers, and we've got Liv Morgan. She's done a lot, and like I said, she will Money in the Bank ladder match winner. I mean, she won by nefarious means, which I
do. Wetting her hand, but slap to show you the sadistic
palm before you smack.
To make perfect sense.
And then you got Queen Zelina, the Liv.
Well, listen, you keep disparaging Liv, but some people have said that...
Stop twisting the narrative here. What I'm saying is facts. I'm stating facts. I'm any of those things. She hasn't done any of those things. She didn't watch me. She's telling the audience. No. I'm not. No.
Now we get a chance to see what Liv Morgan can do. You talk about the... Going to town on the woman who knocked her out of the Queen's Crown Tournament.
Carmella rolls through.
Right now.
Oh man.
Liv Morgan.
Facts. I'm saying facts. She's very athletic. She works very hard. Works her ass
off. Cover.
Sounds like Twitter right now. All you're doing is stating facts.
Yes.
It is
exactly like Twitter.
I never said you were horrible. Please don't put words in my mouth.
Oh, and it's Rhea Ripley.
Time to reassess
that affects Mylan.
No matter where I came from, I know where it came from. No matter where I'm going.
Rhea Ripley to the cover. Oh.
Yes, exactly. When everyone's against you, this is how I feel.
Accomplished week after week, Becky.
Thank you. It is.
Great attack.
Yeah, here's an inspiring performance from the EST.
Carmella.
Oh!
Double knees to the face of the EST. Ripley just in time keeps this match alive.
That was the end of the match.
I think you're absolutely correct.
Whoa! The attack now, but Tornado DDT from Queen Zelina. Just in time with the kick out is Rhea Ripley.
The Queen.
Queen Zelina Vega wearing her crown. And look at the athleticism.
This heightened level of competition to...
To me?
To you being at ringside, Ben. And it's on display.
Why just take out one? Way match, the winner getting an opportunity.
Look at the power of Bianca.
What is she getting? Kick off the top rope. In time, a kick out. Trying to cut. Queen. Last one to go for it. Kick out. Valiant at your head.
You sure do. This is why I've been so successful. That's what you have to do in these matches. You have to think. It's not about...
Now face down.
Thank God for the mask.
This is what you need. You need intelligence for these matches. Not enough to just be strong.
Bianca Belair, two physical dynamos going at it.
And remember, guys.
Change of plans.
No, Ripley lands on her feet. Brilliant counter by
Ripley.
Booted out of midair.
One more time!
Riptide to her back!
Oh, well done, Liv, I suppose.
Yeah, you gotta
well
give Liv a little bit credit.
She's minding herself why she's giving it her all in this match by looking at you, Becky.
You
beautifully timed.
You talk about the inexperience of Liz.
Oh, one more time now. Liv could be the victim, though.
Beautiful escape from the rip.
Just doesn't have that killer instinct.
I'm seeing plenty of killer instinct right now.
Saves the day, keeps the matchup alive for all of the competitors.
We never hear the end of it.
She's not going to become. Yeah. Look, you're the champion since 35. Since WrestleMania 35, I have been champion.
Look at that. Oh, they're able to fend off Morgan.
Oh,
what dewdrop?
Where did dewdrop come from?
Come on, dude.
Dewdrop's not even a take it.
Liv Morgan to the crucifix.
Morgan.
Surprise, surprise. Liv Morgan.
The one competitor.
It was a lot to earn another opportunity to challenge big time Bex. The KOD people shows up and costs Bianca her opportunity. Meanwhile, at the last possible second, picking up Women's Championship. I've got to agree with you, and that's got to irk Becky Lynch, because Becky didn't seem to think that Liv Morgan. Congratulations, Liv Morgan.
Hey, champ. I don't.